All right, everybody. Let's fucking get some gaming in, baby. Start off with the spike rushes. No warm up. I think we're gonna go for about 2 hours here. Gotta study for a fucking test for fucking Tuesday. I'm not gonna stream tomorrow though. So I'm gonna get my gaming in tonight, baby. And I gotta study and I gotta work out tonight too, man. So I got a fucking busy day or night ahead of me still. What's up, everybody? This fucking mic in my face. What's up? You doing good, Tazen?
Yeah.
How's your day, man?
It's all right.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. Yeah. You anything fucking done?
Nah.
Same, kinda. Did some studying. Made some food, you know. Daily shit. Nothing else, really.
Yeah.
Yeah, yep. Yeah, that's part of life, baby. Damn. I fucking made so I got my big, I got the test Tuesday. If I'm not streaming Tuesday, you know I didn't do too good. maybe, we'll fucking see. Whenever I have to reschedule the test, but I fucking made like a whole study sheet today. Got up early. Tomorrow, no games at all. At night, none of that shit. So I'm gonna study for like fucking 10 hours straight tomorrow. This is gonna be fucking nuts. It's like shit, you just gotta fucking, you're gonna have to be able to recall it. You know, there's no way I'm fucking memorizing fucking 40 hours of shit. Duffy, what's up, boy? Babe, get the fuck out of here, Duffy, with that shit, boy. Hey, baby. My baby boy, Duffy. My baby boy. Jesus Christ, man. Dude. All right, guys. Let's get a fucking win in here. All right, So I guess we're going B. Let's fucking do it. Duffy, you doing good, bro? Guy, what the fuck? All right, let's go, baby. How can we all not kill one fucking person? Oh my god. What the fuck? Is this spike rush? Yeah, it is. Okay. I was like, how the fuck? Fucking, I hit her in the head. I guess because she was healing with the fucking other. I don't fucking know. Oh my god. Oh, damn. Guys, we got fucked up. What is anything bad happen today, Duff?
How'd they even get an Ares, bro?
That's fucking bullshit, right? Weak ass fucking players.
Right, we're fine. Upgrade, cuh.
Did you call me cuh?
Yeah, cuh.
Cuh, my cuz, my bro. You're fucking awesome, man. All right, let's fucking go, baby. Lock the fuck in.
Let's fucking go.
Let's go, baby. Seal the fucking deal. Good, right there. Oh my god, why are you going this way? It's fucking just internet drama, Duff. What happened, though? Good. Raises mid.
Oh my god. Bro, you blinded me.
Dude, I'm just taking the long fucking way. Holy shit, fuck it. Let's fucking go. Suck them. What's the Phoenix's username? Oh yeah, he's fucking getting reported. Inappropriate name.
Bro, you sound familiar. I don't know, you just got that kind of voice, man.
Yeah.
Report their Phoenix.
I feel like I've heard you
shit.
Before.
Yeah, no, Duffy, report tell the me. Phoenix.
I don't know, I'm kind of famous, so.
Oh shit, wait, that Phoenix does have a phone, oh my god.
It's fucked up, honestly. Fuck that Phoenix.
I just saw that.
Well, let's get the win, fuck him. Let's go, baby, let's go, guys. Good. Good plant, boy. So, bunch of people mid. God damn it! Rain is lit 120 mid. Good, come on. Oh my fucking god! Good, one more! Nice fucking job, Tazen! Tazen, you literally saved that fucking round, bro. Holy shit, man. I was like, fuck, we're about to lose. But not with Taze out of the squad. All right, guys. Oh, we got to win two more. Okay. We're fine. We're fine. Well, Duffy, if I learn a thing, it's just people on the internet. You don't owe them anything, and they don't owe you anything. So if they want to be fucking stupid, go tell them to go fuck themselves. That's all you got to say. All right, lock in, everybody. Oh, my God. Multiple people here. Holy shit. Oh, shit. All right, I got you guys. I got you.
Bro, I just realized that Phoenix's name.
Holy fuck. How did Jake get behind? Yeah, report his ass. Go, come on, Taze, lock in. Oh, my God. Oh!
Ah, damn.
It's okay. It's okay, man. We're fine. Then the... Oh, no, I seen it, Duff. I saw the fucking the automat. Well, tell the fucking dude. You don't. Do you even know the person? If you don't know the person, tell them to go fuck themselves. That's how it goes, bro. They don't own anything.
Yo, they're here.
All right, B. Are they on site? Yep. They're pushing out of site right now. Let's fucking go, baby. Time to fucking seal the deal here, guys. Yeah, no. I mean, all right, so it's being a dick, a server manager, connect to the server.
You are a hype man, man.
Dude, I'm trying to win. I'm trying to fucking win, baby.
You got so much energy, man. I respect it.
I appreciate that, man. Oh. I'm not glad, Duff. I probably got pissed at people a long time ago, too. I mean, like, that's the thing, too. If you don't know them, it's like, what are you going to do about it? Let's fucking go! GG's, guys.
Let's go!
Be safe, everybody. Be safe. Fuck it. I fucking locked in. Yeah, fuck them. Resign. Were they paying you, Duff? Were they paying you? That's fucking awesome. I remember, this is embarrassing. When I was younger, me and one of my boys were like, we were playing an MMO. This is like when I was growing up. Not a gun. What's up, boy? Oh, thanks for the fucking follow. Appreciate that shit. Like I was saying, Duff, like when I was younger, like I remember I got pissed. I didn't get a piece of loot from one of my boys. And I was fucking being a man. I was crying about it. I was like, you motherfucker. We was arguing about a virtual piece of fucking loot. And I didn't even know that person in real life. Thank you, man. I appreciate that, bro. I'm just trying to keep. I just want to win, boy. I just want to fucking win. So we were arguing about virtual loot. And I was crying over virtual fucking loot. And I didn't even know the fucking person. You know? So I was like, go fuck themselves, man. Yeah, no. That's what I'm saying, Duff. I can't judge people because I've made so many fucking dumbass mistakes. I could relate. So I understand like the dumbass feelings people go through and shit. So I just like, all right, man, I understand. It's like, I can see it's like, yeah, it's fucking stupid now, but I put myself in your shoes and like, yeah, dude, I was in the same fucking boat. What's up, everybody? Charles Swab 21, boy, how much money you got? Holy shit. Fucking billionaire in the fucking team.
MD Charles Schwab.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. How much money you have?
Actually, a millionaire, bro.
Dude, I bet.
Millionaire. Own your house, bro. Land you live on.
You probably own my fucking house, is right. Honestly. Yeah. How about this? If we, fuck. Released his anger. These fucking cucks on the internet released an anger. You know, if I ever released anger on somebody in real life, the fucking head would be through a fucking brick wall. You know? That's why I play around about getting mad virtually in here. We argue shit like that, but like, when I turn off the computer, it's over with. You know? Yeah, it's fucking weird arguing, yeah. Okay, how about this, man? If I get more than one kill, you'll give me $1 million, Charles Schwab.
All right, bet.
All right.
And young, you have a
let's fucking do this, baby.
Point.
All right, let's fucking go. I'm talking about over the whole game, not just one round.
Yeah, bet.
Yeah, okay, let's do this. All right, time to fucking lock these guys.
I looked away, bro. I looked
Holy
away.
Fuck
no one let Neon get a kill.
No, let me get a kill.
Oh, I got stunned by Neon.
Everybody going before me. You didn't fucking see me. Yeah, you can I can play with you, Duff, here. I'll just play with one person at a time.
Round one over. We just need to lose this as fast
as
possible.
I think they're cheating on their fucking team. Honestly. Charles Schwab, did you forget to turn on the monitor?
Oh, yeah, I was like literally not looking.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I thought the monitor was off for you. All right, guys. Let's fucking lock in here, baby. All
right, Charles. If I don't get let Neon get a kill.
Just recently,
I'll give you the million, bro. I'll give you the million.
I didn't check the Discord today. I did earlier. Like, right before I got on. All right, let's go, baby. Lock in, everybody. Honestly, I think we should go there. If he smokes us, we should leave.
Nah, bro. I'm just like this.
Yeah, I'm fucking leaving. Damn, I'm fucking leaving this place. I'm not gonna deal with the chambers, with the sniper, all that bullshit.
Oh my god, I'm burning!
Let's fucking go, baby!
Oh, wait, you didn't get it, you didn't get it.
I just gotta get two kills to be a millionaire.
$1 million.
Alright, somebody get the plan in.
No! Oh.
Yeah.
Shit,
no, okay,
shit,
I just need one more kill this game, bro. And then I'm a fucking millionaire, baby. Oh, in my chat? No, I didn't check it, Duff. No. Come on, Charles Schwab. Lock in here, boy.
I'm good for one.
Go! Oh, that's disgusting, bro. I know you paid for lessons with that fucking kill. Come on, lock in, boy.
Shit, I got a plant.
Wow, holy shit. You gotta get the plant though, bro.
Oh, fuck, we lost.
I know, it's a tough situation. But you're D. Charles Schwab. Oh, nice try, man. That's a tough one.
Nice
it was just
try,
waiting.
Bro.
I mean, you can do what you want to do, Duff. Just do what you need to do, man. Alright, get you to the party. Alright, guys. We gotta win 4 rounds here. Oh, this is Charles Schwab gun.
Hey,
fucking lock in, everybody. I'm just gonna go.
Mr. Schwab, I see that you are using the basic gun. I'm sure that is just on purpose. You're half my
gun. Yeah, exactly. He's a humble man.
Oh, I got you.
You know?
No.
You're fucking awesome. You're a piece of shit, Charles Schwab.
Yo, I'm literally a billionaire, bro. I don't care.
No!
Oh, shit.
No!
A gun here.
Right, I got a free gun. Fuck.
Yeah, fuck the guns, man. He's gonna give us millions of dollars
scared,
later.
They're scared.
Caro, what's up, boy? Shit. Nice shot, Frost Flakes.
Oh, he killed me.
Thank you.
Come on, guys. Lock the fuck in.
Oh, my.
Caro, I'm just playing one person at a time, but if you want to group up here in a little bit.
Damn, bro. They're just taking turns on your ass. Oh, nah, bro.
My Frost Flakes, you gotta make a move, man. You got my gun in your hands. That's the gun of all Americans.
Oh.
That's what I'm saying. Oh. All American shots right now, baby.
He's cold with it, bro.
My name is on that fucking gun. No. You don't need to see because you see him with the scan. Oh my god, make the shot.
Holy
make the shot,
shit.
Bro. Why are you trying? Oh my god. This is embarrassing.
My god.
Charles Schwab, can you give me Frost Flakes $1 million of the share? Because that was just a piss poor
come
performance.
On, 60 no scope shot. Come on.
He did
yeah,
it
because
no
it was luck.
I'm gonna be real. He hit it.
Did you say luck?
That was pure luck, man.
That.
Frost Flakes, I'm embarrassed to be in the same party as you right now.
Fuck.
I don't know, bro.
All right, let's fucking lock it, guys. Try to get rid of those points, baby.
Oosh! I'm dead.
Let's fucking go!
Oh,
I got two kills, millionaire.
Oh my god. I'm $1 million unricher. What?
Yeah, you probably wiped your ass with $1 million daily, right?
Yeah, let's be real, bro.
Oh, we're shit. They planted it. We gotta go.
Yeah, you win this round, you get everything, bro. Everything I own.
Sleep stream? Yeah, but they got this here.
No smoke never stopped anyone, bro.
It stopped me!
Let's go, bro. I'm pushing. Oh, fuck.
God damn it, you made me nervous. Oh, we lost four. We fucking suck. GG's, guys.
Oh, bro.
GG's.
Have a great night, guys.
What would I do sleeping? Like, so the stream is on me while I'm sleeping? That's fucking weird, man. What if I, like, fucking fart really loud or... I don't fucking know what I even do in my sleep. Well,
do
you need to be sleeping
fart
more,
loudly, really?
Huh, what'd you say, bro?
I say if you fart loudly.
I don't fucking know, man. Sleep what would it fucking be?
Okay, so sleep stream. Okay, what it's about is people, you stream yourself to sleep. But people have to try and wake you up, keep you awake.
Oh, okay. Yeah, now I know what you're talking about. Yeah, they fucking like shit goes off and stuff like that. Yeah, fuck, I ain't doing that.
Yeah, it's so fucking
hilarious. My sleep is more important than fucking money. What's up, everybody? Okay. All right, let's fucking go with KO here. Lulux, what's up, buddy? Are you okay, Lulux? Somebody got you kidnapped right now. Give me the symbol.
What symbol?
Oh, okay. Because you was like gasping for breath or some shit. I was like, holy fuck. Somebody's kidnapped. This is like a fucking call. If you need help, just let me know. Okay. Whatever the fucking predetermined symbol was. Duffel, what's up, buddy?
What's up, Zeppelin?
Assalamu alaikum, my brother.
Cala a boca.
Habibi. I don't fucking... This guy crazy.
Yeah.
All right, well, let's fucking get a win, baby. Let's fucking do this, man.
Well, I cannot believe it, but I actually got my soundboard set up, and I was just...
For what?
I don't know, I do it for the funny.
Oh, just mess around shit? Like, you could get it attached to the game?
Okay, so what I do is... Hold on, listen. Whenever somebody's the last player and they die, I do this. Give me a moment. I do this. Whenever they're the last one and they die.
I don't know if I can hear that sound. Alright, guys, let's fucking lock in here.
Cara, cala a boca, cara. Por favor.
Por favor! Alright, let's go, everybody. Come on. Oh my god. Alright, let's go, guys. Come on. Let's go. Good plant. God damn it, shit.
Behind me.
Fucking charts.
Around the wall.
Okay.
Alright, we're doing good. Good job,
nice,
Fierce.
Nice.
Job, squad.
The best.
I can't hear what you're saying, Dwuffle.
You guys should walk around.
I don't understand what the fuck this guy's saying. It's like muffled. Alright, guys.
Wait, me?
Luluk, you having a good day here?
It's alright.
Like, what happened today that's made it alright?
Life.
Jess right here?
Down there.
Oops. Oh shit, they're all in. Where's the fucking bullshit?
I see, bro.
Yeah, you saw that shit. It was embarrassing, man. Come on, Fierce. Get a kill, Fierce. Oh my god.
Oh, damn it. Behind you, Reyna.
Oh, nice try, Reyna. Or Dwuffle.
No.
It was bad. It was terrible, man. You should have had the headshot.
Right.
Well, we got real guns this time, so we'll be fine. Honestly, you would have had like 3 kills if we had this gun last round. Guaranteed, baby.
Kill.
Yo.
Shut up, bro, okay? Thanks.
No, man, I ain't gonna shut the fuck up. You're fucked up for telling me to shut up, man. Fucking help me! Come on, get the plant, Duffel. Or somebody. Good, thanks, Fierce. Good, good, and good. Good, nice job, Low Lux.
Right there, right there.
Nice job, Fierce. One more fucking kill. Sage, you got a res, too. Got me. Yeah, Dwuffle, I'm streaming right now, man. Good job! Two more fucking rounds, guys.
Sorry, I couldn't rush. Cause nobody was around. Fine,
I forgot the fucking wall was there.
I will follow you, okay?
I appreciate that, man. I love you, Dwuffle.
Okay.
Wait. I mean, in a friendly manner. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, he does.
Be safe, Dwuffle. Yeah, you gotta get the sound word to fucking link to the microphone.
I hear him.
Thank you, Dwuffle.
Help me.
Oh my shit. I don't think they're here, Dwuffle. Let's go over here, man. Oh my god, looks like it's all log C. Is anybody B? That don't even make sense, and I'm here.
Work spike.
I swear to God, I heard somebody here. Maybe not. Oh my God, they're all back here. Protect the diffuser. Nice job, team. Good job, guys. I got 30 down, though. A little loud. All right, guys. We're doing fucking real good here. Yeah, there's a lot of fucking applications that connect your fucking sound to the fucking the motherboard to the sound channel. I think there's one called Banana Meter. It's what I was using when I was first streaming Colorado. It fucking connects all that and it's free, too. It's called Banana Meter. I'd look it up. Probably C or B. God damn it!
I hear my C.
My gun went off on my screen, but didn't go off in the game. Good job. Come on, Fierce. Yeah, because I was using Banana Meter. What I did, I connected Banana Meter to one computer, and then it connected to another computer, and I could send the sound files from one file, from one computer to the next, and I could fucking connect all this other shit. It was kind of nice, honestly.
And it's free. Sage.
That was the best thing about it. Come on, Duff, lock in, boy. They're from every angle. Holy shit, Duff!
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, you got fucked, man. There's no way out of that.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, I would look it up, Colorado. It's probably... I don't know. I'm pretty sure you should be able to get your fucking sound meter to work there.
Operator.
And Dwuffle, you doing good, bro. 8-3, Jesus Christ.
Oh.
Not us, stuff. I mean, you're doing okay, Tom. I need more than one fucking kill. Watch this round, though. We're gonna win this one.
Hey, garage.
There's two here.
I will help you, KU.
No! Oh. Please help me, please.
Sorry.
No, you're fine. Nice job, Dwuffle. Oh yeah, I have that too, Kara. It's on my fucking little stream deck. I haven't really used it though.
Help me.
too long.
Good shots. Nice job, you two. One more, guys, and then the fucking game over with. One fucking more. Shit, you got your old waffle for shit to giggles. Interesting. Nice, nice. Lock it, everybody. I did go. It doesn't matter. Nice job, nice. Squad. GG's, guys.
GG.
Good fucking game. All right, I'll see you guys later. Be safe, guys. Let's finish it, duh.
You too. All
right, love you guys. Be safe. Alegba! Love you, Duffel.
Cala a boca aí, rapaz.
I don't know. What the fuck is he saying?
That was pretty good.
Yeah, we fucking did real good.
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna do a couple more spike rushes, and then I think we're gonna go to fucking unrated. Oh shit, I gotta check out the store here.
All right.
Damn, it's already been a half an hour I've been on for. Holy fuck. All right, let's fucking do this.
Honestly, my new CPU is really a beast.
Is it making it run everything perfect?
It's only working at like 8%.
WJFC, what the hell are you talking about, Colorado? What's up with Def?
My new CPU, it works really well. Like, it's showing that Valorant is nothing to them.
Yeah, that's good. That's fucking good, man.
Yeah, all it's right. Only like that's 7%. It's like meh.
I could run like 10 of them. All
right,
you guys doing good right now?
Yeah.
Sabale, Alexander.
Yeah, I'm hype.
Yeah, man. Viper, you having a good day, though?
Could be better.
Yeah? What happened?
Just girl issues.
Oh. Damn.
Hey, what?
He says girl issues. Just fucking leave it. Leave the relationship, then. If it's not working, fucking leave. Right. Stop fucking playing right. Games, man. Jesus yeah. Christ.
Dude, a lot of girls nowadays are just bad, man. It's copycat.
It's fucking everybody. Nasty fuck. People.
Yeah. For real. Also, you might want to change back to the Texas server because we're on a Georgia one.
No, I'm just expanding my horizons. Not just for fucking
Texas.
Oh, yeah,
that's right. You did mention that.
That's my main thing is to fucking get followers right now. Holy Seth, what's up, buddy?
What if we do all the way to California?
Yeah, dude, it's just fucking weak people playing weak games, fucking move on. I mean, like, people just trying to cause drama. It fucking problems for no reason, man. No, that's what I'm saying, man. You're caught in a nasty fucking relationship with people. You get fucked. Just fucking leave. Jesus fuck, man. If you don't like it, just leave, man. There's a people need to realize there's a million fucking people out there. And honestly, I think people need to realize they need to fix them fucking cells first. Before they start fucking worrying about other people, man. Like, if you can't take care of yourself, how the fuck are you gonna take care of somebody else? You know? If you can't take care of yourself, how are you gonna take care of a fucking animal? Or a kid? Or another fucking person? You know? Just fucking get your shit together. Get your ducks in a row, whatever the fuck you wanna call it. And then you fucking start adding other shit into the fucking equation. All right, guys.
Among Us.
For some reason, Duff is so fucking loud. All right. Well, man, hopefully your fucking problems get fixed. Nothing in this world is that important to get fucking pissed over. Oh my God, someone right here. All right, let's push this shit. Fuck him.
Ooh. I got yeeted.
Good. Ha ha, baby! Fuck. Killjoy right here.
Play at A or B.
God damn, I'm fucking locked in right now. I'm playing right here. I don't even know where the last one is. Nice job, team. Holy
shit.
Yeah,
good job, guys.
Let's fucking go. Lock the fuck in, baby. Ah, dude, it's fucking, it's a stupid spike rush, man. Sometimes I'm locked in, sometimes I'm not. You know what I'm saying? Like, I swear to God, okay, when I'm on a roll, it's fucking just sealing the fucking deal. But then when it's just a shit show, it's okay. Like, fuck it, I don't give a fuck. All right, lock you guys, let's go. I'm gonna go fucking A. Oh, we got another shotgun around. Fuck.
Watch out, I'm flashing.
God damn, it was sloppy. Where's my reload button? Okay, over here. Good, I think I'm gonna plant at fucking A. Nobody's fucking here.
I need heal. Stage.
That's embarrassing. Oh, that's a teammate. All right, guys, I think we fucking won this round. Holy sense, I think I'm gonna start. Yeah, I'm gonna fucking play Reyna next game. Honestly, I was playing her for like a month last, or like a week for last month, or earlier this month, whatever.
She's here somewhere.
You never know.
Well, she was last seen over.
All right, let's go. I'm playing with one viewer at a time right
now.
That's
too late anyway.
Yeah, she's fucked. No!
I avenge for you.
Because right now, Holy, the only thing I'm doing, I'm trying to fucking spread the message and get more viewers. That's my main goal. And then after that, then I can do whatever the fuck I want to do. You see what I'm saying? So I'm trying to... That's my main reason for playing, is trying to build up the platform. And then after that, then I can start playing other games. Because right now, there's other games I want to play and stream, but they're not really good stream games unless I have other people watching, which is fucking tough to do and say. So I just gotta, play the cards right now. And once that's going, it's gonna be fucking amazing. Come on, guys, lock the fuck in here. Nobody here? Somebody's right here. I'm gonna fucking get this fuck. Yeah, she's fucking dead. Let's fucking go, baby.
Wow.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's why I like...
You guys are so good.
We're fucking locked in, baby. One more fucking round, guys. That's why I like Valorant, because at least I can type my shit out. You know? Because I want to play Call of Duty, which I will later. And some other games. It's just... This game is so much easier because they got the chat and CSGO. Like, I could spam my... I got a macro to fucking spam my fucking Twitch and shit. Boom. Good to go right there. It's hard to spread it through the other thing. And I'm not really doing too much TikTok and Twitter because I'm fucking... I'm working a lot. But once I get the new career set up here in a little bit, I'll have more freakends to get shit going here. But yeah, no, it is. You got to spread the message. Oh shit, so I guess it's B. Plan B. Let's go, baby. Locked in, everybody. Do they have a chat box? Is that Rainbow Six you're talking about, Holy?
Okay, she got a judge. Be careful. Nice, nice.
Where's the last one?
Diffuse.
Let's fucking go, baby!
Nice.
Let's fucking go, guys.
Good job,
fuck in here.
Have a good day.
Well, shit.
Yeah,
if it's a popular
too.
Game, and I can spread my shit. GG's, guys. Love you guys.
Yeah.
If I can spread my shit,
yeah,
then
nice
fuck, why
not? Nice amount of kills in that one.
Dude, we're fucking locked in. I'm just gonna stick with Spike Rush right now, man. Just fucking...
Huh?
I'm just sticking with Spike Rush right now. I'm just in a calm mood.
Yeah.
Because I just, like I said, I'm gonna play for another hour and a half here, then I gotta go study. I gotta get this fucking test right, dude. Ooh. I heard the Rainbow Six takes a lot of fucking skill. I remember one of the places I was working at, some other people were playing that game and they'll be always talking about it and shit. I've seen some videos, like, you gotta have it's even more tactics than fucking Valorant, right? What's up, everybody? KS, what's up, buddy? All right, let's fucking let's just fucking around. Let's be random for a little bit here. Let's fucking explode this shit, baby. Yeah, it's fucking Spike Rush. Kills only. Yeah, because I saw, like, you gotta fucking enter the building, gotta defuse. There's a lot more angles. The walls are destructible, if I'm not mistaken, right? Which is kind of cool in its fuck itself. They need more games like that. I knew the new, Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yes. Yeah, that's a lot more fucking strategy. I know it has a really good competitive scene, too, if I'm not mistaken. I know they have, like, championships, like, of all that shit. I got my little fucking, hand, like, grip thing here. I used to do this shit all the time. I used to fucking have nuts grip strength. I need to get back doing this shit to, like, fucking warm up my hands. Ready or not, PvP, I don't know. I do play a PvE game. I play Lost Ark, which is kind of fucking fun. All right, guys, fucking lock in here. I like the Diablo ARPG type games, and I like MMOs also. All right, stay focused, everybody. Damn, Colorado.
I heard ultimate.
God damn, that guy fucked out. I was like, which one do I shoot at fucking first? I was aimed at the other one first. Come on, Z's locking in. There's two mid. They picked up some orb. Oh, Neon got their ult. That's what it is. Nice job, Z's. Good job, boy. Lock in. One right here. Good. Good, good, good. Trade that kill. Nice job, Duff. Nice job, team. Whew. All right, let's fucking do this. Yeah, so I was playing, I played the Monster Hunter with AWOL for a little bit, and it's a fun game, honestly, but it's not fun to stream. You know, like, I realize most people want to see fast-paced action shit. You know, it depends on who you're marketing your shit to and all that stuff. But it's easier to entertain with shit like that in the beginning. Oh my god. Surprised that fucker didn't push me. Why would you flash and not... Fucking accidentally zoomed in. Sida, what's up, boy? I haven't seen you forever, man. You doing well? Come on, guys, lock the fuck in here. Good kill. There's another one right here. How they do? Jeez, I thought that would have fucking killed the man.
Guys, come on.
Yeah, should have killed Chamber.
Yeah, that was fucking. Oh, who said, oh, guys, come on now. We gotta fucking lock it in here. Dude, is Prime Day over with already? It was like a week or some shit. I remember there was a bunch of games that I was like, oh, I'm gonna get these because they were for free.
Ultimate. Somebody, don't get my body.
I just got my computer directly connected to my Wi-Fi box. Oh, so it's still going on sided or is it over? Because I need to fucking check that shit out.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, two right there, I think. Ran out just in time.
Oh, I'm healing myself. Nice. Oh, there was fucking two. Oh, it's over. Fuck, man. Because I knew. Because I remember, like, there was some big AAA games that they were giving away for free. Yeah, you ain't lying, Kaius. They're fucking playing weak ass Spike Rush strategy here. Alright, let's go fucking hardcore, like, A. Fuck them.
Let's do it.
That was like a really quick kill.
I'm gonna flash. Right here, and I'm gonna flash in there. Let's go, baby. Lock in, everybody.
We're locked in.
Oh, come on.
This guy right here to the left. All right, baby. Let's go. Oh, my God. Go ahead. Evan, let's get the plan
with
in.
The rifle.
Go ahead, protect her. One person's up there. Go ahead. Oh, good job, like everybody. Let's go, baby. Yeah, they're scared to push this shit.
I'm 20. I'm so weak.
Oh my god, he fucking headshot me. He's lit 40. Brim's lit 78. Play for a little time.
Oh, wait.
Go ahead. One more. No! Nice try, man. $500 router. What the fuck? I mean, I guess some of those routers are fucking expensive. You ain't lying, man.
Just shotgun with.
All right, we're fine, guys. Weapon destruction, disrupt. Yeah, because I remember people like breaking more through shotguns. Some of the walls and shit. Holy assassin, it was just fucking nuts to me. If I had a bigger place, I would need a real router. That's fucking for sure. I keep all my electronics in like one little area, so it's not that bad. I remember one of the places I lived at, one of the houses I had, goddamn fucking connection with shit.
This guy's cat.
I have like, you need like one of those nest systems.
Oh, that hits for a lot more than I thought it did. Long range. Okay.
Careful, he fucking flamed that shit. God damn
it. Did you just walk through?
There's a flame. Oh my god. I'm like scared for my life right now. God damn it!
Sky! Oh my gosh,
oh,
he was CT?
That's fucked up. There's, yeah. So there's like classes though.
Eat a sniper. Run. Or not.
No, don't be scared, Duff.
Him like a man.
Holy GG's there, but we got fucked. I know it's 4-0. My bad.
Absolutely rail. My bad.
There's classes. So like each character has like a, when you talk about like they have their like own skills and shit. You know what I'm saying? Like loadouts. Alright, that's kind of fucking tough. That was a tough one.
Yeah, it really was.
I wasn't even fucking paying attention. I'm fucking chatting it up here. I need a big brand new game to come out that everybody likes to play, and then I'm gonna fucking swoop into that bitch. I wonder when like the next main like first person shooter's coming out too. That's gonna be super popular. What's up, everybody? I guess Warzone 2 for fucking
hey,
Call of Duty.
Play Sky?
I say you should dodge the game. Honestly, this round.
Yeah, you're right.
DNK,
but I want free Robux.
What happened?
I want free Robux.
You want free Robux?
Yes.
All right.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
If you get 3 aces in a row, I'll give you $30 with the Robux.
Okay.
I appreciate it, Duncan. 3 aces in a row.
I'll just use Sky.
Oh, what'd you say?
Does it depend if it's on my own team?
How the fuck can you kill your own teammate with Sky in this game? What? Oh, that's what... So, that's a class, Holy Assassin, is what I'm trying to say. Like, you know how in Call of Duty they have loadouts? Or like in other games, like, you have the tank, the healer, the DPS. You know, there's like a class that has a certain specific skill, and you have to pick that character. You know what I'm saying? Is that what it is? Alright guys, let's fucking lock back in here. No, person. You have to kill fucking the enemy team. 5 people in one round. 3 times this game. Oh, it's too late. Sorry, one round over.
I got him.
Ouch!
Fucking chambers, you bitch! Honestly. Good kill. Nice shot, Fuzzy. Where's the last one? That's the Omen gun. Right there. Nice job, Duff. Okay, so it's a loadout. Okay, that's okay. Okay. I told myself I'm gonna change that fucking sticker. Excited, let's play
honestly it seems like
Tuesday
it.
Night or Wednesday. I'm just playing with Duff for a couple games here, then I'm gonna play by myself. I told Colorado I'd play with him, but I'm just only playing for a little bit. Yeah, I'm streaming right now, man. Alright guys, let's do this.
Vandal or not.
Holy fuck, man. Come on guys, focus.
Jet's got a Vandal.
Our jet does.
Yeah.
Nice job, Duff.
Odin versus Bucky, very fair.
Good kill.
No, yeah, Sheriff. Oh, motherfucker.
My guys, lock in. That's an ugly ass fucking Bucky.
Most likely going B.
Now see, they had a lurker back there. Fucking disgust. Nice job. Come on, duck it. Come on.
Goated.
Seal the fucking deal, baby.
Yeah. Shake hands with the devil. Didn't he go inside a box?
You got this. You got this.
Yeah. He has to be over there because of way through the knife. Yep.
Oh, shit.
Yep. Knew it. You called out. What's up, Blue?
He was right there.
Yep.
I just
have to fucking calculate the angle where he threw the knife, and then you know where he is.
Yeah.
Dang it.
By my calculations.
Pistol, second air pack. Oh, okay.
You don't?
Yeah, so there is like name characters. I see what you're saying, Holy. Okay. That's exactly what I was fucking wondering. Wasted his fucking ult. KO right here.
Youch!
We're good. I got you, boy. Fuck it.
Right behind you.
He passed him.
You passed her.
Where is he now?
Oh
no! Where the fuck he was? Not behind
me. They're
behind
that box.
You guys, be more restrictive.
Go
behind me. What is behind me, man?
Just like I'm sorry,
if they fucking Twitch got rid of ads, I'd be so fucking happy.
Dude, I got so scared because I thought we were gonna die first place second.
Sorry, I literally made like 31. 30 cents on abs. Ah! They're ads. They're fucking a waste of time.
Should be easier for us.
All right, guys, come on. Yeah, no, we're fine. We're fine.
Yeah, we got this. We got this.
Two more fucking rounds. Raze is still there.
Youch.
Oh, that's fucking embarrassing.
Ah, so
how? He was stunned! Oh
once.
My god!
Oh, that asshole.
Oh, we got, you actually have to list it to the fucking people coming in and shit. I saw there's like grappling or fucking like shit they call the walls and shit.
The fuck, dude?
Holy fuck. That was one of the most embarrassing rounds I've ever had in my life, guys.
Oh my god.
That's
what is
hilarious.
This?
God damn. Huh, who are we reporting?
I guess so.
Nobody.
Okay. Yeah, I make fake reports all the time. It pisses people off.
Jesus.
All right,
I'm gonna send the furry in. There's a Viper.
Holy shit. Dunkin' Donuts, you got fucked, man.
I'll fuck him next round.
You're not better than me, bitch. I'll even take your gun for fucking shits and giggles.
She's coming!
Youch!
Let's go, baby! I got her ass!
There's another one.
Where's KO?
Oh, behind us! Golden gun! Golden gun!
Good fucking job, squad! Holy fuck!
Dude!
Alright, I'll see you in a bit, Blue. Goddamn, fucking locked in here, baby.
Hey, I gotta kill that round.
No, you're doing good, man. That's what, honestly.
Yeah.
If you notice, when you got the kill, we got the win, baby.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
All right, we'll stay fucking locked in, guys. One more fucking round. Seal the fucking deal.
Yeah.
Let's get the fuck out of this game.
KO right there.
Good call up. Walk, walk, whoever's behind me. Fuck, walk, man.
That motherfucker, I swear to God.
Gotta walk, man.
Ow.
Gotta walk. Come on, Duncan.
Oh, what the fuck? Nice.
Fucking like Batman, only assassin. He's like grappling on the wall and just slop, flying through the fucking windows. That's fucking awesome. Oh, nice try, guys.
Damn. All right, we gotta get this.
Duff, you gotta walk when you were behind me, man, because we didn't check that area, so they had plenty of time to go in there.
Yeah.
So if you're not there, you cannot see him first. All right, we're fine, though. All right, guys, lock the fuck in. That's a sick-ass gun, Jet. Yeah, that's sick as fuck.
What the
God,
fuck?
God.
He always headshotting me.
Yeah, that fucker's good. Ow!
Whoops.
Oh, damn.
Oh, my God. Come on. Oh, we got to go. We might win this. Lock the fuck in.
Right. Damn.
Nice shot, Duncan.
Oh, right, shit.
Stay focused. Oh, my God.
I missed everything.
Golden gun versus golden gun, baby.
I don't. Diffusing.
Let's go, go baby!
Yes!
GG's, Duncan! Holy shit.
Go to Jet.
G fucking G's, baby. Holy fuck. God damn. How's the competitive scene, Holy Assassin? With fucking Rainbow Six.
God damn.
I know is it like still big and shit? Cause I know they still have the tournaments and all that.
That was pretty much intense.
Duncan, GG's boy. Welcome back, Colorado. Duncan, good fucking sealing of the deal right there, boy. Huh, what do you mean, Holy? What's up, everybody? Duncan, toss me a file. Really appreciate it, brother.
Hola.
Hibiscus. And Lotus, Like you're saying the toxicity's bad in R6? Alright, let's go. Let's just go. I'm just fucking, let's go with Reyna. Just fucking around right now. Everyone is toxic. That's what happens with these competitive games, man. They fuck you. People just get wild and they think they're tough shit. But I realize, like, you know, I'll say some fucked up shit too, but like in the end of the day, I'm like, alright, well, I'm dumb. But, and I'm terrible. Quick match is the fa- okay. That's probably true, Colorado. Most people just fuck it. They think they're tough shit. Online is all it boils down to. They think they're better than they are, so they act like they're fucking five-time All-American. Dude, you fucking suck. You're getting mad at somebody else who sucks also. unless you're like the top 1% in the game, nobody gives a fuck. Good. Nobody does.
Oh, hell no. I'm not going B. Good chamber.
All right, let's fucking go, baby. Yeah, he's probably gonna pull his fucking pistol here. Just let him push into us.
No, oh, nobody's there, though.
All right, I'm going to A right now. Or mid. Oh my god, I need a kill so I get some fucking heals. Right here. Holy shit. Fuck, man. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Oops.
In this game, fucking every character. I know how to fucking put Brim smokes down pretty well. Like good places to smoke. Chaos knife, I could do that well.
If you look up the sky in Pearl, there's boat floating. So we're basically underwater.
This whole fucking thing is. Alright. They're here again.
Oh shit, okay, I got shit on.
God! See? That's one thing I fucking hate this game about Holy Assassin. I'm worried about the skills more than the actual shooting. So I'm like, oh, I'm gonna fucking use this fucking ability when I should just have my gun out the whole fucking time. Come on, guys, lock in. Let's go. Guys, the bomb's at the other side. What the fuck are these guys doing? Fucking idiots. Come on, Hibiscus, lock in. Let's go. That gun is so distracting. Holy shit.
Is he shadow charging?
I don't fucking know. It's Spike Rush. What do you expect?
Nice try.
Yeah, that's... Fuck, man. That's why it's like, I love these games, but they're so complicated sometimes. I just want to fucking shoot the gun. That's why I was so good in Call of Duty. I mean, I'm good in Call of Duty too, but... in fucking Counter-Strike, because it's fucking... knowing your angle still and fucking just shooting. Alright, guys, let's go, baby. I'm just gonna fucking backdoor, eh? I'm gonna backdoor here.
You walked you.
Somebody's in here.
Oh!
Good fucking job, guys. You got his ass. Oh, I should have used. Not. Oh, yeah, the old. I could fucking use it. Fuck. All right, we're fine, guys. Nice job. I think these guys are in the same group. Maybe it's like a boyfriend and girlfriend combo here, and this is the way they like bond right now. Like maybe. Some psycho shit. You know, like I'm virtually in the game right now. See, they're getting mad now because I'm looking at a play. See, they get butthurt. I'm interrupting their fucking virtual dating session.
Sage, I need a heal, please. Sage.
They're not gonna heal you. They're literally like fucking being stupid right now.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, you had that too, Duff.
I don't know what happened.
That's embarrassing, man. You gotta fucking left click, right click, fucking awful. Now, see, they're even talking shit in the chat now, man.
Man.
What the fuck? Oh, that's a little fucking crazy, man. Are like some of these fucking characters annoying to play against? I'm not gonna say that, Kyle. All these fucking, they're fucking idiots. That's an interesting fucking smoke. I'm not going there. Chambers is there with the pistol. God, fuck, man. Fucking awesome. I needed that. Good trade, Tokyo. One more. He was at fucking B. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, Holy. That's weird to me, man. Like,
ooh.
If you like knew the, maybe if you know the person in real life, go ahead. Like, I don't give a fuck. I mean, people can do whatever the fuck they want to do. But like, it's just, it's weird, you know.
Nice, nice.
You know, like, I just, it's fucking, it's, I don't know, man. I just don't know what goes on through their head. But whatever, who am I to fucking, it's their fucking game. They can play it the way they want. It's fucking free game. I wouldn't, if they play like that in comp though, fuck them. If they play like that in Spike Rush, that's why I'm playing Spike Rush, because I do not want to play without a full fucking party in this game mode. Or
watch out.
Normally.
Ah. Oops.
God, get the god, there was back there. Oh my god. Nice. Good, good. To your left, Lotus. Somebody's running from midday. He is. It's fucking cheating.
Oh, motherfucker. He's gonna shoot out on me. No, it's not. Okay.
Plant. Good, good. Let's go, baby. Duff, I'm gonna play with Kyle after this, or we can play later this week, man. Jesus, oh. Fuck. Yeah, I'll get you here in a sec, Kyle. It's fucking, I mean, well, he is the most played fucking player in all of Valorant. What is this fucking guy doing? Fucking idiot. GG's, guys, GG's. Yeah, Duff, I'm gonna go play with Colorado. We can play like fucking Wednesday or Thursday, man, when I get back. Fucking idiots.
Wait, what?
Fucking Hibiscus. They
are
need
you talking
to.
Colorado?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll play with you later, man. I'll see you later, bro.
Alright.
Kyle, where the fuck are you, man? Did you fucking take away the thing, bro? Oh, there we go. Alright, let's fucking play. Okay, let's go, baby. Well, they fucking, he... For the last VCT championships, where the fuck it is, he was the most... played fucking character or agent, whatever the fuck they want to call in this game, by a mile. You know, so yeah. A kamikaze kid, what's up, boy? Is it for free, Holy, or you gotta pay for it? Winner is Plat 2. Oh shit. What are you, Colorado, what are you using to figure out these people's ranks? Saw a file. Thanks for the fucking follow. I really appreciate it, buddy. Yeah, did you ever see so many people dress so many links? That's why my channel, that's why I'm building up, bro. Sav, I'm trying to get this shit going, baby. And it's fucking Spike Rush is the way. Is it illegal, Colorado, the fucking program? That's a little weird to me. Ball Schmopper, what's up, buddy? I appreciate it, Sav. God bless your soul, bro. Oh, it's a lot. Oh, really? Interesting. I might have to fucking check this shit out. That's Sav, you fucking see smart people think alike, bro. Smart people fucking think alike. How much is it, Holy Assassin? I don't know, like, because if you mess around with the code of the game, people get pissed as they fucking ban you for anything. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, because Sav, I'm averaging almost 200, I mean, over 200 plus followers a month right now. And I only play a couple hours a day. So it's working. When I you know, I could do that for another like 3 or 4 years, get like 2 or 3,000, and then fucking transition to doing other shit too. Start building up the fucking brand, baby. Alright guys, let's fucking lock in here. Oh my god, we got a dog on the team. Oh my god, Boss Super, what's up, boy? What kind of dog are you? Alright, let's fucking turn up. Fake push. Alright, so they're right there in that corner. He's mid, he's mid. Good job, squad. Let's go, baby. I appreciate it, Saw. I'm gonna get that shit in, man. What the fuck? Jesus fuck, man. There's some fucking crazy people play this game. I'm gonna tell you that right now, man. Holy fuck. I'm not, Is that what it's called? The fucking, the thing? The app? Yeah, like, Sam, if I could show you the what they're saying in chat right now, it is some fucking, I don't know, man. Oh, good, 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 good plant. That's a sick looking gun right here. Ooh, this gun looks sick as shit. Nice job, team. Yeah, this gun is raw as fuck. If I get an Ares, this is what I'm gonna fucking get. Holy fuck. Really, Spot? I'm gonna have to... Yeah. Does it show you in the game, or is it on like another monitor or some shit? Or another like program? Base is 70, 20 bucks, jeez.
I'll smoke off C.
Good kill, winner. He's gonna reload. Good, good. Good fucking teamwork, everybody. Did I see? No, I didn't see somebody. Good combo, let's go, baby. Fuck me, I had to make it move faster. Oh, okay. I don't know, I just want to keep it pure. Like, it's nice to know this shit, but like, if you look at the rank, does it really matter? How many fucking, cause when I was playing those games with Paco and shit, we were going against plat threes and dime, all those shit. A lot of those people suck. And you think, oh man, they're higher ranked. They fucking suck too. rank don't mean shit in this game, man. Like, oh, they're fucking shooting like trash. You know? So there's a lot of people at higher ranks who have been carried to their fucking rank. Nobody's coming here? Is it all A? It was mid. Fuck, man. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Rank don't mean shit. Good. Dude, winner, you're a fucking animal, boy. GG's, guys. How good did he do? 5-1. Oh, okay. At least he fucking defused that shit like an animal. God damn, that was a fucking fast game. Holy shit. All right. Oh, I gotta check the store really quick. That's cool. No. This one doesn't look, but this, not bad. The other area, once I had that other Ares though, I don't want to go on anything else. There's some weird ass fucking colors. Like, this reminds me of ice cream or some shit for some reason. No. This is, I don't know. It's that green, reminds me of like a popsicle. Lux Vandal, no, not happening. All right, let's fucking go, baby. Yeah, we just fucking shit on him. Back, dominate. What's up, Blue? We exploded that fucking team. Where? It does. It looks like the fucking prime, doesn't it, man? All right, let's fucking do this. Like, I'm looking at the, I'm thinking about Holy, but the fucking Rainbow Six. That game has been out for like 7-8 plus years, hasn't it, man? Oh, shit. Good defuse winner. Good defuse at the end, man. You was fucking locked in right there. You know what I'm saying? I'm glad you didn't fucking fake it. You just fucking went in and got the job done. They did a poor smoke on top of it. It was fucking good for you, man. What's up, everybody? Winner, toss me a file. I really appreciate it, buddy.
What's up, dude?
What's up? Can't do it good?
Yeah. Fucking over here to shit. Fucking stuff the shit. Ready to take a shit.
Yeah, I'm ready.
This is what I'm talking about. Fucking crazy fucking people. If you gotta go take a shit, go take a shit right now, man. Why would you hold it in?
Nah, more important.
Nah, I'm pretty sure taking a shit is a little more important than playing this fucking game.
If we're winning by a bit, I'll go take a shit.
You know, we got somebody acting like they're on drugs. Hell, they might be fucking on crack, cocaine or some shit. I don't fucking know. And then this guy, he's like, got to say he got to take a shit. All right. Yeah. All right. If we're in the last couple rounds of the comp and I got to go piss, I'll hold it in. But we're in the beginning of a fucking spike rush and I got to take a dookie. I'm fucking sprinting to that fucking restroom. That's fine, Colorado. We're going to fucking win this shit, boy. Don't worry, man. Like, dude, if you got a shit, go shit, man. I remember one of my boys, we used to play World of Warcraft a long time. This is literally like 15 fucking years ago. And he said he got a laptop just so he could play wirelessly, take a shit and raid at the same time. I was like, bro, you're fucking crazy. But he would do it. He'd be on the raids on a shitty laptop with fucking like 10 frames per second. And he would dominate in the raids. He was just a healer, but he fucking did so good. Fucking on the toilet, shit in it. He's one of those guys who fucking takes like an hour poop. You know, he reads the newspaper and all that shit on there type of thing. Dude, he was smart as fuck, this kid, too, honestly. I think he went to the Air Force and all this other shit, and he was fucking genius. Holy, I don't do drugs at all. I don't drink. I don't do drugs. I personally don't like them. But, you know, it's people do what they want to do. I see there's nothing wrong with it. You have to ask yourself why you're doing it. You know what I'm saying? Because it's just a fucking plant. But after you ask yourself you're doing it why, and you're doing it for the wrong reasons, that's what I'm talking about. Why are you doing it for the wrong reasons? You know what I'm saying? A lot of people get top political. This is probably the only time I'm ever going to get political, but like, you know what I'm saying? So, I really don't like talking about politics because it's different. But you know what? Let people do what they want to do. You know what I'm saying? So I don't give two fucks. I don't do it personally, and I don't ever plan on it. But whatever. But you got to ask yourself why you're doing shit. You know what I'm saying? Why are you fucking doing crack? Why are you doing heroin? You probably got something fucking wrong and you need to get fucking help. Is what I'm trying to fucking say. Alright, guys. Let's fucking lock in, baby.
Hey, I took my shit. We're all good.
Yeah, see, that was a fucking half an hour loading screen. You had plenty of time. Hopefully you fucking washed your hands, man.
Yeah, bro.
You don't want fucking dingleberries on the keyboard.
Yeah, come on,
Dingleberry.
I got plenty of time.
I was 7, my uncle pledged me.
Oh, what? Clicked the wrong button.
Fuck!
He also made me do that, too.
Yeah, I fucked it up right there. Come on, Waddle, slack in here, boy. Yeah, you don't have to dig a man. Yeah, say it. Yeah. Got a five. Yeah, here's my thing. This is my main reason.
We sell that.
Yeah, like when you wash your hands.
Like, tell me
I am not going to touch my expensive keyboard, mouse, and all this shit.
Oh, let me kill
him. I spent my life fucking savings on.
Please.
Get that. No, you ain't lying. The wet wipes make a difference.
Police.
Sage is AFK. Killer.
I 360'd him.
They make a difference, honestly. Gotta be nice and fucking fresh. And if you're as hairy as me.
Bro, who leaves Spike Rush, though?
You
that was probably him
shit.
With the internet. The trash.
I don't fucking know, man. Spike Rush to me is the most important thing in the world. Honestly.
Honestly, it's better than comp.
Yeah.
That rank shit? That
I am not gonna get my fucking greasy hands. I do not eat at this key.
But how
at this
many
fucking
kids you can get in Spike Rush?
Just cause. I don't want to get fucking third. I fucking shot that
Look,
shit!
I'm gonna get toxic, decays.
There's like... two window.
Alright, they're crippled.
Grenade.
What the fuck you doing, man? Let's go, boys, lock in.
Let's go.
Let's make sure that, oh, she's not here. I could've looked up top to see. I fucked it up, man. My bad, bro.
I'll handle this.
Come on, Kyle, lock it, boy. Nice shot.
Nice. That's one was elbow.
No, he's fucking. Oh my god, he's gonna teleport behind. I told
nice
you,
job.
Bro. Nice job, bro. Guys. Lock the fuck
smart.
In. Holy shit. All right, stay fucking locked in, baby. God damn. Like, don't you, like, I bought these, like, mouse stickers for my mouse, like, these little grippy pads. And I fucking hate getting, like, your dead skin and shit on your mouse. It's fucking nasty, man. Holy fuck. And then, like, in your controller, those little cracks and crevices in the controller, you get fucking dirt in there. Ugh. I remember growing up picking that shit out and stuff. All right, lock in, everybody. Let's go, baby.
Dude, what if I lock out?
Then you ain't gonna lock in.
Facts!
That was a locked in kill right there.
Dude. Phoenix, let me lock. You're not locked in, Phoenix. Oh, I'm locked in.
No! Oh, you fucker talking and locked me out!
I'm sorry.
No, I forgive you.
I was trying to give a call out.
You fucking locked me out, man. They're all in our spawn. Come on, Swagger. Lock the fuck in, boy. Nice, see? You locked it. What are you doing, Swagger? Swagger, you
had
that, bro.
I had one bullet. I was trying to... I don't think I could
have... How do you have one bullet? Gonna reload? Like, you literally ran out?
Yeah, I fully ran out.
Dude, you're fucking psycho, bro.
I like, yeah.
Colorado, I need you to step it up, man. Alright, let's go, Waddle. Lock in, boy. Alright, let's fucking...
Dude, I saw that. Dude, they're cheating. They killed
him. At least I got a kill. Holy shit! I'm glad everybody pushed in with me. Come on, Swag. Oh, Swagger, you gotta make the shot, boy! Oh my god, Swagger, what are you doing? Swagger!
Dude.
You're not
I'm
that
bugging,
swaggy,
I'm bugging
boy.
Right now, dude. I'm
you
bugging.
Anti-swag right now, man.
I'm bugging, bro.
Dude, I think you lagging, man. Did you turn on your keyboard and mouse?
No.
That's what I was. Turn them on. Turn your monitor on and let's fucking get back into the game, baby.
Keyboard and mouse. I'm not wearing anything right now.
No, you're fine, man. I forgive you and I still love you, but lock in, baby.
I'm trying to turn my stuff on, bro.
I'm not gonna play with these guys walking.
I'll not seduce a keyboard, though.
You playing with one of those fucking Mac mouses.
78 euro. He's mad. They're mad. They're all here. Oh, shoot. They go up.
Backside. Hey, 80. Babe. Nice. And then one more bottom. Two, both last two.
Let's fucking go, baby. Where's the last one?
Unknown.
He's here.
Usually looks mid. Coming through the tunnel.
He's fucking dead.
I got him
in that tunnel,
there,
baby.
I'm here.
Let's fucking go, squad. I'm stepping up right now.
We clapped them, bro.
Honestly, holy, maybe that's the shit I should be doing. Watching other people do stuff and just commentating. Because a lot of people, they don't even create their own content. They just fucking abuse and use everything else. Honestly, like, why not?
Hit them when they're not looking, okay?
Yes, that's what I say.
Right.
I don't think that doesn't even scan me that far. Come on, where are you, Faye?
Just had to make sure.
Oh, it's just fake as shit. I'm kind of interested in all that ghost shit.
You're thinking, of course. Last one incoming to our spawn.
I don't fucking think so.
Last one coming to respawn. Our spawn. He's on site. Behind you.
He's fucking dead! GG's guys. GG's guys.
You hit his peepee! You hit his peepee!
I did! Yeah, I fucking bent over. Yeah, like, cause you don't really know it's fake or not, Holy Assassin. You know what I'm saying? You don't really know. And even if it's fake, it's just fucking funny to just fucking to see that shit. You know? We'll do it, Colorado. We're fucking winning, baby. Rest of the night, man. All right. I'm gonna add the U.S. Central, hon. We're gonna fucking expand our fucking horizons, because all the ping is the same for me. So yeah, it's not that bad for you too. Okay. All right, let's fucking do this. Dick shot. Yeah. Oh my god. I've sent some ghost videos out to some of my boys. Like, look at this fucking video. Because, like, they catch something, and then they slow down the video, and you can see, like, a figure moving around and shit. That shit's always intriguing to me. I've lost the packet. It said I lost 855 mini packets on Streamlabs OBS. So I don't know if it was the game lagging or my internet or some shit like that. I did lost the frame. Yeah. I don't know what the fuck's going on with the internet, man. Yeah. It rarely lags like this. Because it says that it's at less than a... It's at 0.3% is how much I've lagged so far in about an hour and a half here. It almost never lags. So I don't know what the fuck's going on. What's up, everybody? Bye-bye, Monkey. You doing good? And it could be fucking Twitch, too. You never fucking know, man. Sometimes they fuck me over. Oh, Kara, you're a fucking scumbag, man. The Jez Plat 3 on our time? Good. We need a fucking winner. I want to fucking dominate this shit. Twitch... Unless you're like a top like 10% Twitch streamer, they fucking give you very limited upload speed to fucking handle. so you don't get all the fucking perks of everything else. Even though what I do right now is good enough, but like, if you want to fucking stream and good shit, yeah, Blue, yeah, get in here, man. I'm only gonna play like 4 or 5 more games, but yeah, I'll fucking play with you, man. I told you, because I told you I would. Oh shit. Fuck. Chambers is fucking tunnels. My guy's locking in here, let's go. Make the shot. Oh, decoy. Yeah. My Kyle Rao, lock in, boy. Good kills, bro. 2 fucking more, man. Oh, nice try, bro. Nice try, man. Damn, this guy's saying he's lagging right now. What server are we on? How do I check? Oh no, I guess I can't check in the game. Alright, we're fine, guys. We're fucking fine. Alright, yeah, let's fucking make some moves, buddy. I heard somebody here. They're here. Yeah, don't leave me. Yeah, don't fucking leave me. Why did I even fucking peek this shit? Nice shot, hello. Chambers is on A right now, alone. Oh, good luck, bro. Oh my god. Holy shit, bruh. Alright. God damn it. I should have jiggled that shit first. Alright, I'm just gonna fucking run through here. Yeah, dude, I saw that miss, boy. Alright, lock the fuck back in, baby. Alright, I'm just gonna push this shit hardcore here. Oh, I thought it was fucking neon for a second. Oh my god! Race is lit 99. She's in our fucking spot. I guess it's like where you go around the corner, Blue, and you fucking act like you're peeking, but you really don't peek, so they take the shot and then you fucking trade them. Or just to see. Nice job, team. I'll shoot it right here, Blue. So, like, let's say the enemy's right here, and I'm right here. I'll just, like over this. You know, I'll look really quick. And they have a hard time hitting you, and you can at least see if they're there or not. I just don't do it. But I need to be doing it, honestly. Man, I shot one more kill, guys. Let's go, baby. I think she's behind us or behind you guys. Where the fuck is this fucking rat? She's right here in mid. That's a sick ass gun, Neon. I like it. What the fuck are they doing? Oh my god. Good kill, guys. 2 more fucking rounds, baby. Holy shit. I need to get a kill. Here we go. This is a real gun. Right, I'm just gonna rush straight into here. I gotta learn the fucking lineups for this shit. Oh, Oh, that's a fucking teammate one. Come on, guys. God damn it. Both cave? Okay. Alright, I'm just like hiding in mid right now. This is a disgusting spot to be in. One's the mid right here. Let's go, baby. Gotta check every fucking corner. Every fucking corner. Alright, one more round, guys. Nice. I got two kills. Bye bye, monkey.
Yo.
Let's get this done, my boy. Get this done right here, boy.
Get it done.
This kid's fucking. Wow, you saved my life. Bye bye. Pro fucking move. Let's go, boys. Lock the fuck in.
Dub. Let's go.
Let's go. I jumped up. He was aiming down. I jumped up to dodge it. Fuck, it was shooting at the fucking ground. Damn, Blue. Holy shit. Well, get in here, Blue. Let's go. I'm only gonna do a couple more games. Let's fucking do this. Blue. There we go. What the fuck? There we go. All right, let's take it fucking forever. All right, let's fucking do this. All right, three or four more fucking games. And I'm good for the night. I gotta go study. Holy shit, man. I did good today. Honestly, fucking locking in, man. It was a good session. Diet Cherries, what's up, buddy?
Hello?
How can cherries be diet? You don't eat the stem or some shit?
You eat only the skin.
So not the inside. That's the best
no
part.
Meat.
Actually, no, the skin
no
does
meat.
Have a lot of nutrients. You ain't lying. Same thing with like grapes and shit. I do like cherries though. But
they are my favorite fruit.
They stain a lot of shit though, and they're fucking hard to eat, honestly. That's the fuck. I eat frozen cherries right now. I got like a fucking mixed fruit assortment, and there's a bunch of cherries in there. They're good though, honestly.
Nice, love to hear it.
I'm more of like a pomegranate type of person. Even though those are fucking hard as fuck to eat too though.
Yeah, it's like you're complaining about cherries, yet you're eating pomegranates.
Yeah, but that's what fuck it's. I learned the straight. You gotta fucking peel them underwater, is what you gotta do.
What?
Yes, so they don't fucking get splashed and squirt all over the fucking place. You know, some fucking lessons you learn over time. But those pomegranates are like fucking. I don't even know the price of pomegranates anymore. I assume they're fucking like $6 or $7 per pomegranate. I assume. With the rate food's fucking going through the roof. You know? So. Alright, man. God damn, dude. Truly natty. Let's see how abject this fucker is. That's why I was like, you know, I've been looking through TikTok, like when I'm on the toilet, and I realized. A lot of fucking people are on steroids. It's fucking wild. I know if you think somebody's on steroids, they're probably on steroids. A lot of people are fucking taking them. No way, Colorado. No fucking way. Natty. So, are you jacked as fuck, man? Race? All right. Thank you. Oh, thank you. God bless you. Where's the last one? Good fucking teamwork here, but it's a fucking good game. Is she trying to save her weapon to Spike Rush?
Don't we all?
Oh shit! Ah, nice job! Good job.
Thanks.
Easy fucking round, baby. Let's go. I'm just glad I killed that omen. Alright, we're fucking stacked, guys. Kara, where did you hear that the fucking Xbox is getting Valorant? There's, like, you cannot play a fucking, first-person shooter like this on a fucking, console. It doesn't work like that. I felt bad for her. Bitch! Good job, Natty. Good, good, Blue. Oh, nice try, guys. Nice try. Interesting gameplay, Blue. Holy shit! If she would have wiped the whole squad, I would have fucking cried.
Yeah, understandable.
Jesus fuck. Blue, I like how you fucking slow down yourself, man. That's kind of sick as fuck doing it like that. Reminds me of a fucking Family Guy shit. Yeah, you fucking missed the shot, Blue. It was fucking awesome. Alright, lock in, everybody. Sorry, guys. Fucking him. Fuck, man. All right, we're fine, guys. We're fine. Stay locked in here, baby. All right. Where are we gonna fucking go? I think there's a couple here. Wherever
they're
side
all
I'm at.
A,
fuck! Come on, Natty. Explode their asses right here. Ha ha! Nice job, boy. Sage is in our spawn. Oh my god, what a weak ass fucking tactic right here. Come on, push. Yeah, just go to B. They're planning B right now. Good. Fuck, start defusing. I think he's up top. Right here. Good job. You got an ace? Nice shot, boy. Nice shot, man. All right. Let's fucking, just gotta push through fucking mid here. Yeah, it was a nice shot, man. Let's fucking go. Somebody be coming over there, Natty. They're stage. Oh, where the fuck are you helping me at? Oh my god. You gotta put the pressure on him. He's like scared to push him. I told you he's there. And you know he's firing at me. You gotta make the move, man. You can't just like, oh, I'm fucking gonna wait till he dies. No, you gotta know. Make the move. And I gave a good call out too, mind you. Fucking Christ. You know? Good heals, cherries. What the fuck? Go help the help. Good. GG's, guys. GG's. All right. Jesus fuck. All right, Colorado. I'm just going to play one more game with Hello here. And then I'll probably one or two more games and I'll be done, man. Okay? I'm just trying to keep it to one person in the party right now. All right, I'll see you later, bro. All right, let's fucking do this. Yeah. All right, let's fucking do this. Ooh. All right, let's fucking go. Oh, Pearl, nice, finally. I don't like this. I'm just getting off at 9 now because I got to study, man. It's going to be going back to 10 when I'm done fucking studying. I just got to fucking get off study. That's the fucking problem. Oh, what's up, everybody?
What's going on, my friend?
Assalamu alaikum.
What was that?
You doing good?
Yeah, I'm doing pretty good, man.
That's fucking good, man. You having a great day, bro? How long is that? I take my test Tuesday. And if I don't fucking pass it, I gotta fucking find another day to take it, you know? So I don't fucking know how long that process is gonna fucking take. Honestly, man. Hopefully fucking I'll be done on Tuesday, but you never know, man. These tests are fucking
wild.
Dude,
you got a radio voice, by the way. Can you like narrate my life?
Narrate your log in life? We can see, man, if we get this fucking win here.
Consider it fucking done.
Let's fucking do it, baby. I need a fucking couple wins before I go to sleep here, man.
I got you, night.
All right, let's fucking lock in, baby. I heard somebody right here.
He's hit for zero.
Nice shot,
well, team. You're disgusting.
Yeah, you know, that's what I realized. Like, sometimes if you just take one extra second to aim, because most people at these levels just don't know how to aim well. We'll probably make the shot every time.
All right, well, I got my ult, so let's just bully them on
oh,
B.
Oh, just fucking come aim with me, boy.
Wait.
I mean,
well,
B, whatever, B, whatever.
B
dude, I can't get this shit right. Yeah, this is your spot to fucking
it's okay.
Snipe the
I'll
fuck out of me.
I'll get the 5K.
Let's do it, boy. All right, let's go.
One's behind us.
Hey, he looks pretty clear.
I'm playing right here. Oh, Sage is right there. Good kill. Somebody right there. Come on, make this shot, boy. Yeah, just drop. Yeah, drop back and make the shot right here. Perfect. I love your strategy. Oh shit. They're both here. Go get the kill. Why is reloading? Oh. Oh! If you would have made that
shit,
man, I would have pissed my fucking pants, bro.
Holy shit.
Nice job, squad. We're doing good. I'm gonna try to get a pick off here mid.
I'm gonna try to get orb mid.
Oh, the decay? Okay.
He's lit. He's lit.
Fuck, man!
Thank you for the res.
I fucking two people popped in. I didn't know who to even shoot at. Come on.
Planting B.
Good, good. You're right there. Yeah, they're both here. Nice job. One more.
How? Hit him for 130.
Oh my god, Blue, you literally hit him in the toe for the fucking kill. Easy. Holy shit, boy.
Oh my god.
Damn, got one more round, guys.
He's
one more
powerful.
Fucking round. Yeah, you love them toes, you sick fuck. Oh my god. Alright, let's fucking do this.
Going mid here?
Yeah, let's do it.
Brass at the moment.
Fuck, man! I should have dropped back. I'm planning B. Nice, cowboy. Just fucking defuse it. Oh my god, if you get this, bro. Oh my god, don't fake it. Don't fake it. Let's fucking go. GG's.
GG's.
Pro fucking defuse, man. And you got, what the fuck? You fucking killed him. Oh my god. That's fucking awesome. Holy shit. All right, one or two more games. That was fucking awesome, man. He got the kill after the round was over to end the defuse. That's how pros are made, baby. Damn, that's a good one. All right. Omega, what's up, boy? You were top frag, Luke. Good job, man. You guys doing good today? Or tonight, at least?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah,
man.
I'm doing good.
We just
fucking awesome.
I'm trying to level up so I can play comp.
Oh shit! Is he like a Smurf account or some shit?
No. No.
So are you good? No. Like you want to become silver?
I'm pretty decent. My first game in Spike Rush, I won like 11-2 or something. Like they got.
Oh
A's.
Really? So where are you gonna go in this game?
Hopefully pretty good.
No, give me a number, cause I'm excited to hear this.
I'm reckoning like a
7-3.
Yeah, I'll go with
7-3. All right, man. Let's fucking do this, man. I mean, I kind of just want to die early just to see him fucking play. What the hell's a 5E dater? What do you mean, Blue? Yeah, you gotta start fucking locking in, Blue. 99. He's almost level 20, so he'll be fucking doing comp here in a minute. Oh, they got some high level motherfuckers on their team. Damn. An E dater? Like a fucking duo or some shit? What are you trying to say, Blue? I don't fucking know. Okay, well, whatever. We're fine. Let's fucking do this. If we can fucking load in here. Fucking e-dating. You know. Oh my fucking god. It's lame, dude. I wanted to play with that fuck. No, there goes that. Hopefully he's in this fucking group right here. What's up, everybody? Ninja Bear, what up, boy? All right, let's fucking let's go with Reyna. The fucker. Oh, what is this? Oh, it keeps like the chat box open. There's like a little button at the bottom. I guess that's what it's this for. Oh yeah, it keeps the chat box. Oh, this is sick as fuck. Okay. Blue, pick somebody. There you go, boy. Let's get in this fucking game here. I want to fucking dominate. Got to go study. I think we'll do a quick little workout in the house. Takes like 30 minutes. I got to go to sleep early. I'm not going to stream tomorrow night. I'm going to go to sleep early. My test is like in the afternoon, I think. So I'm going to wake up extra earlier to fucking study. Have a nice meal. You know, feel good. God damn, I'm pissed. I wanted to see how good that fucker was. Okay. All right, guys, let's fucking lock in and get this win here, baby. All right, let's go. I'm going to push this shit right here. I think they're coming here. Good. I feel bad for her. Nope. Mid. B. Oh my god. We're gonna have to do a retake here. Go through there. Did I hear somebody here? Nice fucking job, team, baby. I just fucking flicked that shit and blew her brains into pieces. Holy fuck. All right, nice shot, squad. All right. 3-0, baby. Let's go. Gonna fucking dominate, baby. All right, where the fuck? Feel bad for that rain. They're trying to learn how to play the class. They don't know what's going on. I just come in here, explode them. Stay focused, everybody. God damn it. Gotta make that shot. The rain is over here somewhere. Or in our spawn, either or. Fuck, man! Oh, he left his guard. Fuck, man. Nice shot. Nice shot, boy. It's that B, just run. Yeah, Neon's over there. I pinged it. I told him. You're fine. Did you think they're gonna fucking peek the shit again? Oh, I get an ult right now to fucking use this stuff. All right, here we go. I feel so fucking bad for that Reyna. Good. They're all mid, I think. Good job, squad. Let's fucking go, baby. Alright, let's fucking do this. Dude, I'm fucking dominating right now. 7-1. That's what I'm saying. I wish that other fucker was in here. I wanted to see his fucking gameplay stats. God damn, I fucking said I fucking... No! No! Two mid. Oh my god, what are you doing? Ninja Bear, we need you! Oh my god. Oh, nice try, Green Tron. Oh my god, fucking lame. Fuck, there goes that. Alright guys, stay fucking focused here. Shit. Dude, nobody wanna fucking talk today. I'm done. Fuck, man. Oh, fuck. Do fuck, guys, holy shit, not much I can fucking do. I'm trying to carry the squad here, baby. All right, Kingdom Cola better than pep. What the fuck? Shit, dude. Man, good job. You saw her up top, bro. Oh my god, nice try. Nice. GG's, guys, good playing with you guys. Fuck, man. All right, guys, I'm gonna head out of here. It was a fucking good session. Fucking dominated. Jesus fuck. Nobody wanted Sunday night. Sunday fucking night. Holy shit. All right.
Oh.
He's gold. Oh, he deranked. Sprawls deranked. What happened, man? That's fucking crazy, bro. Ooh, and Quiz is leveling up right now. All right, guys, I'm gonna head out of here.
Shit.
Jesus fuck, man, that's fucking hilarious, dude. Right. You're fucking psycho, bro. Alright guys, I'm gonna head out of here. God bless it. Allah Akbar!